So bitches, back in the drinking day. We gotta change my outfit a little bit. Back with some of these. Cook something nice. Bringing out in the storage while I was holding the camera. Get good acoustics in here. As you can see, it's my crib style video, which is gangster. What we got here is a motherfucking toolbox right there. Some beers on it, a backpack, a bunch of purses, some luggage, some boxes, the car seat, that's what I ride in. I ride in that little car seat, you know what I'm saying? I gotta stay safe and shit. I find out if you get these just right, they make you burp good. There's one. What's time? What's time?
This is 27:02.
That's what I think about that. I'm waiting for it. Yeah, that motherfucker tastes like pork sausage. And beer. No. Good acoustics in here. Good acoustics. Wish I had some weed smoke. Look how smoky in here. What's the time of it now?
25:20.
If I shake it up a little bit, I might get better burps. Because that's not smart to do, but a lot. Feeling just fine after that. For all y'all that don't know. I'm still really full from the past 4 years. Here comes a good one. Yuck. I'm gonna smash on 3 because that other one's a little too much. Thank you. 28. Oh, my math is all wrong. Fuck it. Count them, 7 beers, whatever. Ounces is what it would be. Deuces, bitches.